Latvian President Edgars Rinkevičs supported the statements of French President Emmanuel Macron. "I fully support Emmanuel Macron. We should not draw red lines for ourselves. We should draw red lines for Russia, and we should not be afraid to follow them. Ukraine must win. Russia must be defeated." Like, comment, subscribe to the channel.